Hey everyone, Al here, and welcome back to the Enclave. As you can see right here, our guy looks a little bit different. He grew some ears, found some pants, put a shirt on. It looks like he's actually doing well for himself. Like, I don't remember if I showed you this, but now we have a smithy! In that smithy, we actually have iron! And a long neck rifle! So now we can actually shoot things. Like, I need the ammo, not the firearms themselves. Like, we shoot simple ammo, or even darts. But we need the ammo for the darts, and we need gunpowder, and for gunpowder we need charcoal and spark powder. So, as to get the charcoal, we got ourselves a bunch of friggin' iron to burn away. We also got, you can keep that. I want to keep this. Let's put this iron up in here. Got 57 iron in there. Oh, and thanks to get said iron, we got ourselves an Enclave. Yes, we did. Sweet, sweet Enclave. But I have no idea what to name him. Yeah, it is a him. I don't know what to name him. Yeah, he's only level 16. He was low level, but I searched till I found myself an Anglo. So now we can go rock collecting. Specifically, metal collecting. Which there's a lot over here. Oh, that reminds me. Whilst I was off cam, I was able to find myself a bear onyx saddle. So I can finally mount a poor Helga here. I don't remember if I showed this off or not. It's been a hot minute, but now we can run around, have fun, the wind flowing through our long locks. Ah. Alright. One thing I would like to do today is actually get some more dinos. I'm just staying around here, waiting for this fire. Ah. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Also, as you can see, we got ourselves metal tools! And now, we can just go, fiber. Ah, yes, it's nice. No longer having to walk around pressing E on everything. Let's get all the fiber that we ever need. Yes. There we go. Pop this in here. There we go. Also, if you notice, I died another time. And I had to find my corpse while running around. So, that tool was so great. So great. Unfortunately, you need to use your specimen implant for it. Yeah, your specimen implant. So the one I had to use for my, when I respawned, was my current one. So this is the other one that I died with. So technically when I die, I have to put two in there. I'll put two in there. Next death. Ah, come on. Yeah, I'll take all that. Alright. What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Just fly away. Please, fly away. Ah. I need to do something real quick. I'll be right back. And I return! Like I never even gone. Alright. Grab some meat. Seriously, Karen. Level up. Put on health. Why not? Now you look like you're almost dead. You. Also, I don't remember if I showed off Stego here. And since he's a Stegosaurus, I had to name him perfectly of, I am a Stegosaurus. Put weight into you? What? Are you like a giant puppy? No. Giant puppy is down this way, I do believe. Giant puppy. It was a try. But where's that giant puppy? Elga! Elga! We need to find giant puppy! Excuse me. Thank you. Come on, Helga. One thing I hate. I will level you up later. Come on, Helga. We need to find out where giant puppy went. So I want to get giant puppy. I want to get giant puppy one day. I don't remember if it's a he or she. Giant puppy? Giant puppy left us. Oh, nope, there's giant puppy. There we go. It's a female! Purple. That is scary beyond belief to see. Can I use? Yeah, I can. Okay. You were on the safer island, if I do remember, right? I want to so bad. Actually, since you disappeared from this side of the island, I could probably build a taming pen for you. Remember, you are rather quick. Or I could just run up and down that coastline. And to get the best possible tame out of you, I actually do need kibble. I don't know how to make your kibble. Let's give you your level right now. I mean, I do have just a bunch of meat. So I could always just force feed meat into your face. What shall we do? We want giant puppy. What did you say, Helga? Think we should go for it? How much health does Helga even have? Wow. Helga has less health than Karen up there. I should probably do something about that. Let's go over here. I just swam over something. Jump in the air, and then we land. Perfect. Well, puppy dog over there has something. What level is that raptor? Level 18 male raptor. What to do? What to do? Oh. Is that an alpha over there? That's an alpha. Oh. I don't know if I can even handle an alpha right now. Oh, I hope I can. Hey, you. I missed. Hey, you. I missed. Lead the target. Come on, Hal. You can do it. There we go. Super easy. I just hope Puppy over there stays over there. You look cool. I like the look of you. I just don't like the look of the meanie face over there. I seriously only have 2 stone arrows. If I didn't, if I actually had, you know, normal arrows, I would actually try to kill the alpha. Oh, puppy dog Stay away. Come on. Yes, eat. Eat, my precious. Eat. Puppy, stay over there. That's what your name's going to be, puppy dog. What's your passive right now? Better to be passive than aggressive. Hey, puppy. Helga, I mean. Chewing on something. Yes, yes, eat up, eat up. Stop swimming in circles like that. I'm going to have to go on curiosity. What are you swimming around for? Just fish, huh? Just normal fish. I'm hot? Why, thank you. I know I am. Nice thing is I don't even have to use any of my narco on him. My 187 narco. Narcotics. Alright, let's call you Long Claw. Yeah, Long Claw. Look at your stats. 320 health, 131.5 damage. Eh. Honestly, you're not that good. Why did I tame you? I don't know. Come on, let's get it out of here. Man, are you really that slow? Well, you can keep up, so that's all that matters. Unless I start jumping, then we're gonna have a problem, but... Come on. Oh, I killed it. Great. Yum, yum, yum. Yum. Come on, Long Claw. You can do it. No, it's only half your level. There we go. Now I can see it again. I want to get you Puppy, but I feel like if I get him now, or try to get him now, I'll die. Ooh, explorer's chest. Ooh. I was even glad to see Miss Walker again. My assistants are clever in their own right. Wow, I can barely read cursive. In their own right, but dear Helga. Ah, but dear Helga is still the only person that I feel comfortable living into my... keeper theories with. Man, I cannot recursive. I fear that I may have kept her from getting a word in edgewise, though. Once I got going on the obelisk, why, I just couldn't contain my enthusiasm. My word, I really have become quite enamored with the subject, haven't I? Well, that settles it. After this next set of trials, I shall go check on the Iron Brotherhood and the Iron Brotherhood progress. Iron Brotherhood's progress. I can read, I swear. Perhaps I can convince Miss Walker to join me. We could make a real scientific expedition out of it. That's cool. And if I remember right, that's level up. Let's speed up and level. And you should have it too. So let's give you melee damage. No, you didn't get it. Did you get it? I don't think you got it either. No, you didn't. Only I got it. Sweet. I was about to say, is that a stupid Rex over here? But it's not. Which is great. Ooh, what level are you? What level are you? Well, 9. Come on, let's go. While you are doing a vertical jig. Yeah. I honestly don't know what you eat. I hope you eat meat. Because I got a lot of meat. Get your... You dodged. There you go. Run. Come on, run. Thank you. Yeah. No. God. Oh well, we're not taming this one. Nor are we gonna... No, we're not losing Helga. We are not losing Helga. Sure, we can lose the raptor, but we're not losing Helga. I spent way too much time trying to save this poor girl. Trying to get this poor girl. Nope. Is it still chasing? Yes, it is. Next time, don't leave your dinos so close. That is what we learned. Rest a little bit. Man, you really stay on, don't you? And swim away, because you can't swim as fast as me. That's right, you stay over there. Scary, scary water. Those things always scare me. Every time. Okay, just vertically jump. Sorry, Helga. I know we got you a friend and all, but not good enough. And you look all knackered. Poor Helga. Poor Helga. You stay here. You heal up, baby girl. Alright, Enclave, because I have no better name for him. There we go. Yeah, that's the way of... That's normal attacking. There we go. And, slow turn. Grab the iron. It said flint, right? Flint is spark powder, spark money, flint, and stone. Always down for that stone. Oh yeah, you had meat, didn't you? Yeah, you did. Grab all this charcoal real quick. Lop it in here. It's a 1-to-1 ratio. Do you have a lot of stone on you? You have 33. But you got a lot of flint. Let's go get some stone. And a very quick, very fast mount. I think it's Dodies that do stone, while Ankylos do metal. I think that's the way of it. No. You have a different... Okay, we'll do that. We'll slowly go back over this way. We're getting laser beamed. Oh, man, to get a duty. That's another achievement that we need. Put your thing into wait. I know this is wrong in the order, but how much can we make? 87? Sweet. Ah, poo poo poo. Let's see if we can repair you. Can't wait to start using you. You're going to be nice. Can I make any arrows? What do arrows need? Because I am dumb. Flint and fiber. I got flint, and I got lots of fiber. Actually, I just do this. Nab me a stack. And 47. That's why. I was wondering why only 47. Come on, drop down. You can do it. There we go, 47 has been made. Now let's move you over. Give yourself some sweet, sweet health, actually. Yes, I know. Aha! Meat. Two campfires, berries, that. Two spark powder, a bag, a water. I'll take the water skins, everything else I could care less about. Especially a foamia. There. No, it's raining. Sweet. Ah! There we go. Guess what? Two more spark powder. To make gunpowder. How much can we make? 100! All in all. Any, I should say. And you know what? I'm going to leave it at this so far. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name's been Hal, and this is the Enclave.